it is to Elgin. Hi, Elgin. You're on the air at WLS with Bobby the Brain Heenan.
Hi, Bob. How you doing?
Fine.
Bob, you baffle me. I cannot believe you've got this clown on here.
I beg your pardon?
Who's Bob you talking to?
I'm talking to Bob Lassiter about Mr. Heenan.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
This man's been a hero of mine for years. He's been a great influence in my career.
Are we supposed to take this serious?
Sir, can I ask you a question?
Sure.
You're calling me a clown and to take this serious, but you still made the call?
I listened to Mr. Lassiter's show.
You just want to
information
hear
information
here, pal.
Pardon me?
You just want to hear your voice. You're a loser at work and a loser in life. This is the only thing. Now you'll go down to your little redneck saloon where everybody has their names on their shirt and where they work on the other pocket and say, hey, Bubba, I was on the Lassiter show today talking to the Brain.
Funny, I thought I made this phone call. But anyway, I just cannot believe that we're supposed to take this serious.
You don't take it seriously?
No, I don't. I don't think anybody does. It's entertainment. I don't say that wrestlers are not athletes. I believe they are. I think they're in some fantastic shape.
Damn straight they are. Off it is to...